How you doing, cupcake?
Okay.
Good. You know you look good?
Yeah.
You work out?
I do, yeah.
See you.
Thank you. Yeah. Crazy day.
Got someone special?
Yeah, my parents. Pretty close.
Yeah? No, girlfriend, boyfriend?
No. That always ends poorly.
Yeah. You know, you can make a lot of money working for me.
Yeah? What do you do?
Little of this, little of that.
I hear that.
See, I offer special services to people.
Is that like a Netflix kind of service?
Kinda, but
internet-based.
Sometimes, but not movies.
What's the name of the game?
We like to offer a good time. You know, to people willing to pay the price.
Okay. Yeah. So you think I might be able to be employed?
Oh yeah.
Wow. Never really had a job before.
No?
No.
It's hard to believe.
Not that smart.
Nah.
When would I be able to start?
As soon as you want.
Do you need any paperwork or anything?
No. See, we do paperwork, and I gotta get the government involved. We don't want that. Just do the work.
I
give
that.
You the cash.
Yeah.
Tax free.
Yeah. Because I don't have to pay tax when it's tax.
Yeah, no.
It's probably better then.
As long as you keep our customers happy, then we can keep doing business together. You know what I mean?
So as a good amount of customer service?
Oh yeah. A lot of girls, but mostly guys. Mostly guys. You have a problem working with guys?
I get along better. Girls are like, from Venus, you guys meet.
And I can see that. So here's what we're gonna do. Because you're good, but you're not quite there. We're gonna get you a new uniform. I'm gonna hook you up with Cookie. She's gonna teach you a thing or two. By the end of the day, you'll be turning tricks like a pro.
I don't know what that means entirely, but I like the sound of it.
Let's go get you into something pretty.
I'd like that a lot.